So, hi again. I just broke it down. This is more pertaining to the lead. So it's one, two, three, and I let her go around, and then we go back around for the second spin. So it's totally up to you whether you want to use this or not. It's supposed to be just one spin as the move, but I broke it down so that the guys can see their lead. One, two, three, and four, five, and six.